I want to talk to you today about the right people. Who you spend your time with will have a great impact on what kind of life you live. There are people God has already ordained to come across our path to help us fulfill our destiny. People that inspire us, challenge us, make us better. The right people have already been lined up. But here's the key. If you're spending time with the wrong people, you'll never meet the right ones. If you're hanging around people that are not going anyplace, people that are dragging you down, causing you to compromise, draining your energy, then you're going to get stuck. You can't hang out with chickens and expect to soar with eagles. You're going to become like the people you continually associate with. You want to know what you're going to be like in 5 years? Look at your friends. If your friends are going places, have a spirit of excellence, kind, generous, courteous, then those qualities are going to rub off on you.
Gotta get these blessings, so tired of stressing, learning new lessons, plenty questions, it's time for testing, never ever resting, I'ma stay grinding, so I stay shining, like a diamond, I'ma stay climbing, to the next level, and do timing, trying to line up with them bosses, trying to soar high with them eagles, can't chill with none of you chickens, I'm trying to get rich with my people, too high to see you haters, too blessed to pay y'all mine. I ain't got nothing to be mad at. I'm drop head, top down, thanking God all the time for helping me live my dreams and for exposing all of those who wasn't right for my team. I'ma keep receiving this game. If it's for the better, I'll change. Only live once, better do it right. I'm trying to leave a legacy, man.
Complainers find other complainers. That's the saying, birds of a feather flock together. My challenge is simple. Make sure you're flocking to the right group. Victorious people associate with other victorious people. Winners hang out with winners. Happy people hang around other happy people. Eagles soar with other eagles. We don't like change. We want it to be just like it was when we were hanging out, growing up together. But it's a new day. You have children, you have parents to take care of, you have more responsibilities.
It's a new day, I got kids to feed, plus I got needs, understand that please, before you try to blame me, about being greedy, I'm just trying to be all I can be, you should have stayed down instead of knocking me, now you're on the sideline watching me, feeling like I'm where you supposed to be, mad cause you ain't see what I see, I put God first and went guided, see I came in the game focused, you was playing games in the projects, got tired of being at the bottom. Right. Trying to take my family to the top. Only want to work with them winners and keep raising up my stock. You still posted on the same block, trying to move work out the same spot. Treating jail like it's in and out, and every time you get out, you got your hand out. I don't know what your new plan by, but it ain't working if you're still hurting. No more excuses, no more complaining, just praying hard with hard working.
But just because somebody is related to you doesn't mean they're connected to you. They may have your blood, but they don't have your spirit. They may not have heard the call God put on your life. And this doesn't make them a bad person. It just means God has a different assignment for them. Maybe they're at a different level in their growth, but they're not right for you for this season. This is one of the hardest things we have to deal with, letting go of people that are not supposed to be in our lives.
Can't let you slow me down, can't let you slow me down. Can't let you hold me down, can't let you hold me down. If you ain't trying to get better, better move around. If you ain't helping, you hurting, I'm trying to chase that crown. I pray for success, I pray that you're blessed, I pray for your best, but all the stress that you brought in my life, I lost all respect, we family so it's all good, I ain't tripping, I still speak, but the trust has been broken, ain't no more working with me, being by myself I'm at peace, I'm too old to be out in these streets, I gotta take care of my kids, I ain't got time to have beef, I just got time to do me, and see what's next out there for me to see. Ain't trying to block my blessings, so I listen to God when he speaks.
Bottom line, don't hold on to what God is asking you to walk away from. Another thought, you shouldn't spend a lot of time with people that are always negative. people that are constantly discouraged, you got to keep them cheered up, keep them fixed. And I'm all for helping people. I'm all for being a blessing. Sometimes we have to love people back into wholeness. But if you're always giving and never receiving, that's an unhealthy relationship. You need to gradually make a change. I'm saying, you can't be so busy sowing into other people's lives, giving, serving, that you're not cultivating relationships that can carry you. God has friends lined up for you that don't need anything. They're stronger, they're smarter, they have more influence, more experience,